fusion, integrating eternal truths with relevant issues.
David Rabin was a professor of medicine at Vanderbilt University, very successful until one day he thought it was all over. He was diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's disease. Eventually, this disease ravaged his body until he was completely paralyzed. He had heard of some new technology where with one muscle of his body, he could move one switch. Well, the only muscle that he could move was his eyebrow. And yet with this technology and his perseverance, he was able to communicate with his family, tell jokes, even wrote a textbook. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, chapter 18, verse 14, the strong spirit of a man sustains him in bodily pain or trouble. If you will use what you've got, use your strengths, they will overcome your weaknesses because of your faith in God. I'm Matt Ward. That's Fusion.
Fusion is an outreach of Charleston Pentecostal Church.